Hi, my name is Chris Howell, and I manage the software development team for SMS Pro, a web-based aviation SMS toolkit. In the last section, I provided an overview of the ICAO requirements and discussed how safety managers are managing data. In this section, I'll describe how most organizations have been developing their SMS programs for data collection and the problems they're having. At number one, we see users submitting reports to managers at number two, who are also in charge of safety, security, quality, and compliance departments. Each department may have its own way of reporting data and often possesses their own unique form. There is no consistent data source to aggregate reports, and this is a problem. Each month, a new file, such as an aggregated Excel spreadsheet or Word document, may be sent to management to review. Upper-level management staff at number three then create their reports for upper-level managers. With this system, users submitting issues usually don't have any immediate feedback on what is being done about their reported issue. They're not engaged or feel as if they are actively participating in the safety process. Let's move to the department heads at number three, which are shown directly under the accountable executive in this example. Department heads are in charge of managing reported issues and creating reports for top management and board members. Documentation typically exists in the form of raw Excel spreadsheets, Word documents, PDFs, and the paper-based reports. Whenever the accountable executive requires a report, managers must aggregate available data and try to find all the pieces to satisfy the request. The accountable manager, he relies on the integrity of the entire chain working below him. When a link is removed, such as a manager becoming ill or a manager leaving the organization, the effectiveness of this system is in jeopardy. Getting the most current reports will be a continual challenge in this system. Let's look at the accountable executive at number four. Routine reports are submitted, but when a special report is required, such as how many slips, trips, and falls have we had in the first quarter of 2009, or an aggregated report from all departments is required, department heads are frustrated and their distributed data management strategies are severely lacking. In the short run, this system is appealing because it is created with the tools on hand. Most organizations have access to Microsoft Office Suite. But in the long run, even after the first year of collecting data, this system costs more money in terms of labor and lost opportunities to maximize revenue and reduce loss. Many smaller organizations have fewer links in the process. In this case, managers are involved with operations. Safety managers frequently are department heads who report to the accountable executives. These safety officers are the part-time safety managers who are also pilots or heads of maintenance operations. These managers are busy and must still comply with the ICAO requirements. When the accountable executives ask for reports measuring continuous improvements, all these managers can do is shrug their shoulders and do their best. Tools are desperately needed for these managers. There is a better SMS data management strategy, and this is the centralized SMS data management approach seen here. In the next segment, we're going to discuss the centralized SMS data management approach and which option might be beneficial for your company. Thank you for considering SMS Pro.